last night while reading in the book of Mark, chapter 3. Need of sleep took hold of my mind, and it seemed that each word I read became a part of me. Through the pages I started walking back in time, as sleep became the ruler of my mind, a weary mind. Then a voice out of nowhere said, go and cut a tree twice the size of a man when it's cut in two. Then I realized while gazing into the Roman soldier's eyes, what I overheard them say, it must be true. The tree is far across the King of Jews, the King of Jews. They call me a woodsman, the best one in the land. I can cut them down and trim them faster than any other man. But when I lay the axe unto the tree and I hear the crashing sound, gently I will lay my axe upon the ground. Slowly walk away and I won't turn around, won't turn around. Trying hard to hold my body up, to keep it off the ground, I became so weak that I could hardly stand. For I still recall the feeling in my mind, I can hear the sound, the gentle words he spoke as he reached and he touched my hand. When he beckoned me to stretch forth my hand, my withered hand. Thinking about the last time to hold the tools that mark my trade, lying here I'm awaiting for the morning light. I pray the darkness that surrounds me will soon begin to fade, take away my long sleepless night, and the feeling that I'm feeling that ain't right, just ain't right. They used to call me a woodsman, the best one in the land. I could cut them down and trim them faster than any other man. But when I laid the axe unto the tree and I heard the crashing sound, I gently laid my axe upon the ground. Slowly walked away and I didn't turn around, kept on walking.